Hey guys, it's your boy Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Piranha Career Mode, where last time I left off, I began my campaign in the Europa League, and I also picked up another crucial win in the league. And this, so I have another league game, followed by another Europa League game, getting my European leagues confused. Oops. Unfortunately, I'm not in the Champions League. I wish I were in the Champions League. It'd be so much easier if I were in the Champions League. But I'm not. And I'll deal. Because, yeah, it's me. But yeah. Hey. First of all is the game against Tondelia. No idea who they are. I'm guessing they're new, because I don't remember them in last year's FIFA. Maybe they were in last year's FIFA. I honestly do not remember whoever the heck they are.
Shutting out the opposition.
So, my bad. If they're not new, then my bad.
This is the home team lineup.
Whoever they are, wherever the hell they came from. Obviously, they're Portuguese. The team cannot not be Portuguese. Well, some of the players might not be Portuguese, but the team itself is Portugal. Obviously, because they wouldn't be in the Portuguese league if they weren't. Then again, there are Welsh teams in the Premier League, like Swansea, and in the Championship, like Cardiff. So, and there is a Welsh football league, so. Makes you wonder. Right.
Well, the host club today, just on fire. They've won their last five games, but turned it into six.
Anyway, let's focus on getting all 3 points. Sporting, you know, we've already played their game. So, this is a temporarily game in hand. Obviously, I need to win to restore my lead, 2 point lead at the top of the table. Right now, I'm actually behind Sporting because they picked up the 3 points.
With by the defending team, it will be their throw.
Let's see, Augusta. Santos, is he onside? He is. Nice.
We can see it again.
Oh, he wasn't.
Oh,
it was my striker who was offside. See, this is why the linesman should flag strip away here. I thought he was flagging for Santos. No, he was flagging, I think it was Hansen in the end. Was offside.
Rafa.
Back. Jeja. Dejvan.
Well, a corner to
come. Still don't know how to get this guy's name right.
Moreno.
I feel like it's the same as Lovren's first name, Dejan. So I'll just go with that. If it's not right, then I'm sorry.
Past his man there. Here's a chance. I've got it. Here it is.
Oh yes, Traore got immense luck right there. Sometimes you need a bit of luck.
Put away in prime fashion.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
And that is 9 goals already for Traore. Again, thank you, Chelsea, for loaning him to me. If only Hansen could score that many goals, I'd be untouchable.
Burger.
Cool. I don't know how the referee didn't give a foul there, because Man was all over Bali. Hit it, Augusto. Hit it to the man's. Not straight at the keeper. Preferably anywhere but straight at the keeper. Really? No?
Excellent individual skills here from this player. He's got the opposition on the run.
To the man's.
Oof. By a diving goalkeeper. Well,
I might not. Maybe I should have shot that way, Augusto. I mean, Timmins' shot was curving in. Although I probably would have scored pretty easy with Augusto. At least the way I got a shot on target with Augusto. I guess that's a shot on target. Up there, so.
He did well to stop that.
Real good
even game. So, what did he?
Perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle.
Well defended by the
and that'll be a corner.
Defender of the opposition team. Yeah, just keep getting in each other's way. That's fucking brilliant, you dumb twits. I think it's Dejavan and then Hansen. What a bunch of numpties. I can't believe they got in each other's way. One of them, if they get a clean header on that, that could easily have been a second goal, but no, they had to get in each other's way. What a bunch of numpties. Come on, Traore. Yes! 2-0. You gotta be kidding me. That's the repayment. I got the luck earlier. And so when I needed a bit of luck.
Alright. Thought it was easy on the eye, but
it didn't pan out.
Missed it. Again, possession squandered, really.
Costa. I should have passed it. That kind of makes up for not passing it earlier. Because Augusto had the shot. And he did fuck all with it. Traore? Yeah, I thought he was. I was like, he's offside, isn't he? I was thinking it. I didn't say it out loud. No, just there. Pass is too heavy, straight to the goalkeeper, because why not at this point?
Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Rafa.
Here's one. Brilliant, just lose the ball as you enter the penalty box. No, don't even try to lure him into a tackle. Hold on. Don't try to do anything smart. Just become an absolute brainless twit as soon as you enter the box for football. Seriously, how do you play this sport? When you don't know how to fucking play it. Professional footballers, my ass. Bully.
Hassan.
Bob Hansen.
Can he do it?
To the man's 2-0. Those have proven no threat whatsoever all game, so 2-0 should wrap up all 3 points. I will go for a third goal, of course I will, because that's me, and I like to win as in my games with as many goals as possible.
Shots on here.
Way, Rafa makes it through. Yeah, on this one. And he actually did his job that time. It's a freaking miracle. It's too early for that to be a Christmas miracle, but it may as well be. It's an Easter miracle. That's what it is. Tomorrow is Easter Sunday. It was an Easter miracle. Forget Christmas. It was an Easter miracle. Well, he actually knew. He somehow become intelligent in the last 5 seconds.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. So the corner about to be taken. And in comes the header. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And here's the shot. Well, that's not even close.
What actually happened there? The keeper punched it. It came to me. I pressed shoot because I was like, maybe catch the keeper off guard. And it kind of like went over like I crossed it, but I didn't. I don't know what happened there. I would have been pissed if I conceded. This would have been a sloppy consolation goal. Right at the end. No, this is not happening. That back to the keeper safely. Back to the keeper. See? See what we can do when you put some football knowledge into a team. Basic stuff, really. You know? Brilliant. Would be my description of that first game. Brilliant. Perfect. Superb. Up next is Standard Liège in the Europa League. Then have, of course, the game against Spurs when I next play in Europa League. It won't be in the next episode, it'll have to be next Saturday. So that'll be a big day. First, hopefully can go into that match with 6 points, and maybe at the end of the game against Spurs I'll have 9, ideally. Anyway, that would be the ideal outcome. That's not guaranteed to happen.
It is now match day 2. We've reached in the EuroLeague.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to this. 2 evenly matched sides, so won't be too much in it, I don't think.
A match for you today. Braga against Standard Liège. Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Let's try our straight out of the box. Over. Hello, wake up. I pressed shoot. Why didn't other stuff shoot? Like, the ball was right at... Everything was in place for him to shoot. and he didn't shoot. Trevor! How did you miss? How did he miss? The goal was at your mercy, dude. How did you miss?
Really anticipating something special from him.
I mean, he pretty much had Balder's beat.
His team's man of the moment.
But he didn't put the ball in the back of the net. It's like he miskicked it. He still got away what looks to be a decent shot. He just went wide. And they've scored. Well, that's just brilliant. Thanks for that. A brilliant bit of football there, Traore. Well, your goal doesn't excuse one bad miss. All of a sudden, boom, they're 1-0 up.
He's got support here.
It's not going to faze me. We're going to win. That made it a lot harder. Well, I enjoy. He challenges in career mode. You don't have to intentionally make it harder for him. If I wanted to do that, I would just go down and score own goals, but I'm not going to do that because that'd be stupid.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
So, and then is he not going to? Oh, I thought he wasn't going to get there, but he got there. You got there, now what do you do with it, Hansen? Tillemans. Gusto. Ah, they cut out the pass for a bunch of dicks. Couldn't leave my pass along. Wally. Leanne. Back again. Brilliant. Traore! Oof. Try again.
Reading the danger.
Hansen. Hansen. Ah.
Well, one team has got a much better ratio.
Yo, are they parking the goddamn bus or something? Almost everyone is in the is back defending. Go on, yes! Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? What the actual fuck? If they score again after this, I will legit just be like, nah. Come on. Hansen. Show me why I shouldn't get rid of you, Jack. Because right now, I'll be looking for a new striker coming in the first. Here.
Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Andrade.
I'm definitely convinced they are on all out. Park the motherfucking bus. No! Oh, good tackle by this one. Since the corner, which, you know, isn't totally ideal, but, you know, a cross could have been back.
Even the goal scorer wasn't sure that that was going in, Alan. He was waiting, and now he's celebrating.
Yeah, his teammate there was actually getting ready to knock in the deep end, but it's gone in, and it's a good goal.
Let's see the replay now.
I don't even know. What the hell?
Restarting at 2-0. There goes the whistle for half-time.
Right. So that's what needs to happen. There needs to be fucking changes, right? Let's see. Who would be better suited to get me back into this match? Font or I'm bringing up Font. I can pronounce your name. Dreary, the only reason you're staying on the pitch is because you have 9 goals already. Right. Could bring on Alan. They have experience.
Changes.
To get a goal straight away.
5 minutes still to come on match day 2 in the group stages of the Euro League.
It's been a bit cat and mouse so far. We'll see the match open up a touch now.
Stupid antics.
Andrade.
No, this is serious. You knock a 3-0 down. We will absolutely be fine. Go, Rafa, go. Run those legs off.
Let's go!
Rafa! Oh, fuck you, Valdez, you dick.
The goalkeeper has been more than equal to it.
Fine cross. He's got his fist to it. That's a free kick.
Take the yellow. Or it's not even a card. Okay, fair enough. I couldn't risk them hitting me on the counter.
Rafa. They've lost the ball.
Fuck. Get the wall away. What the hell?
Here's the shot. Well, hit hard.
Oh my god, I thought that was 3-0. I honestly thought they had fucking scored again. Come on. Go, Rafa. Rafa? Handball. If only. If only it was on, because that would have been a penalty.
Trying to get it wide. It's a good idea.
Come on, get the ball. Get the ball faster.
Supporting player, Jabba. Rafa.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Yes. Get the ball again. Traore, see? That's why I left you on. I knew you could do it. Alright, we have 19 minutes to get 2 more goals. I would even... And this is not something I normally say. I think I'd happily take the draw. Oh my god. Ref, don't even start this BS now. Do not start this BS now. When I'm trying to pull off a comeback. I'm not in... Go, Rafa, go! Go! Get into the box! Don't stand 10 feet away from me looking for the ball. Get into the box so I can cross it in. Is it on? Go on! You hit straight at the defender. You had gone past that defender and yet you turned to pretty much shoot it at him. You twit! Hit Dejan. Though. Oh fuck. We're fucked. We are fucked. Take him out again. It's not a foul. That's not a foul. There's one! He actually pulled it off! the left back, who's been driving me up the wall on this episode, has pulled off the equaliser. Yes! I don't know why the referee did not give that a tackle in the as a foul, but I do not care. I honestly don't care. Now, there I go for the win. Oh wait, yes, they fucked up! Rafa! I'm so close! And Chiari wasn't in the right position. Why did it take so long to get into the box? I could have been the winner. Bro, come on. Chiari, hit it! Not straight at Valdez. Not straight at him, okay? No? For next time. Come on. What? If you score the winner, you'll start. Oh! He's earned a last minute corner. Come on. What? To the man's. Oh, he had no energy left. And there's the full-time whistle.
This contest. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was. Maybe I should have subbed Tielemans at halftime. I saw he had low energy, but I didn't want to use all my substitutions then. Maybe I should have subbed him in second half. Well, coulda, woulda, shoulda. I shoulda, but I didn't. Considering I was 2-0 down, coming back to draw that 2-2 shows character. I'm absolutely sick that I didn't get 3 points, because as soon as, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I guarantee you, as soon as they scored, they parked the fucking bus. They hit me on the counter for that second goal. Finish this episode to see what be handy if I was actually looking at the right competition. Spurs have gone top of the table. Brilliant. So that game will be even more of a must win. If I struggle against Saint-Liège, I'm gonna have to book up before I finish Spurs, because if I play anything like that, I will get swept aside. The Spurs are really, really good. You know, with the likes of Dele Alli, Harry Kane, oh. Luckily, I'll have a few games before I have couple of league games before that to get me back into the swing of things. I'll hold my hands up. I shouldn't have conceded those two goals. Those were my fault. The first one, I should have put away my chance. I don't know how Traore missed, but he did. I can't explain it. But it is my fault. I will take full responsibility. That 2-2 draw, totally on me. But it won't happen again. On the plus side, at least it wasn't 0-0. Because that's actually the first scored draw I had in a while. But 0-0s, yeah, I've had one of those pretty much every season so far. Every career mode so far, except for this. hopefully this will substitute for that, because usually it's in the league, and, well, you know what? I will personally analyze that, that 2-2, find out where I went wrong, and improve on it for the next episode. So don't miss the next episode. Thanks for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button. Subscribe for more. Or I promise I'll be more ruthless, more efficient, and more clinical in the next episode. So like, subscribe, and I hope you all have a very nice day.